So this suit, it has my first trainer, Arnie Beam, and what he did in my life, he changed it because he bought me my first headgear, my first jock, and he's the first one that said, you know, he sees so much talent in me. I never believed it myself, but this man, Arnie Beam, believed in it, in me, and he's such a great guy, and he loves kids, and he really devoted a lot of his time to kids, so this suit I wear in memory of Arnie Beam.